If you're getting the Steam overlay needs to be enabled error while trying to run Apex Legends, then we know how to fix it. Simply watch this video till the end and learn how to solve this issue. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. The Steam overlay needs to be enabled error appears when registering to Apex Legends with your EA account. This error basically tells you to enable the Steam overlay for it to register. Simply watch this video to learn how to solve this error. Here we have shown how you can solve this problem. So simply watch till the end and perform all the solutions as shown. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is make sure Steam overlay is enabled. Open Steam and click on the Steam option, which is located at the top left corner of the window. Select Settings from the menu. Click on the In-game option from the left panel. Check the Enable Steam overlay while in-game box. Click on OK to save the changes. Method 2. If you still find this error while registering on Apex Legends, then make sure that the overlay isn't disabled for Apex Legends only. Open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on Apex Legends and select Properties. Select the General tab. Check the Enable Steam overlay while in-game box. Now restart Steam and start Apex Legends. Method 3. Another thing you can try is changing the Steam overlay shortcuts. Open Steam and click on the Steam option. Select Settings from the menu. Click on the In-game option from the left panel. Now, on the right panel, change the Steam overlay shortcut. Once you have done that, restart Steam and then play Apex Legends. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. If the solutions doesn't help you with this issue, join our Facebook group and share the issue with us in your own words. We will definitely try to help you out. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.
Welcome to Apex Legends. I am Bluthundur. You can call me Bloodhound. Let us begin with basic movement. Complete the checklist on your HUD.